Hi, today we're going to cover exactly what Android Enterprise is and the benefits it offers businesses. So first, we must understand the importance of managing business devices.
Every day, businesses use mobile devices to achieve different outcomes, whether they're employee-owned or business-owned. These devices need to be set up and maintained so that they can be used effectively in a way that keeps business apps and data secure and personal data private. This is device management.
For companies without any device management, both the devices and data on these devices are not centrally protected, putting the company's data at needless risk. A device management solution, often called Enterprise Mobility Management, or EMM for short, can help a business ensure every device is secure, keeping employee and customer data safe. And it also enables business-specific functionality so that these devices can be optimized for the way they'll be used.
This is where Android Enterprise comes in. It's a set of features and tools that help businesses manage and secure Android devices. Think of it as an additional layer of functionality embedded within Android that can be activated by a device management solution. It extends the Android platform with business-specific functionality, and because it's already built into the platform, every Android device has the potential to access these extra features. While Android Enterprise does not require a separate license, the device management solution provider may require one.
Android Enterprise builds on the leading device and data security features of Android. Built-in multi-layered security means data remains safe at every level, from strict hardware standards to a secure OS and proactive threat detection with Google Play Protect. And Android Enterprise takes this even further with security designed for business, including enforced password protection and remote wipe. Plus, businesses can activate loss mode to disable device access and receive real-time location reports on company-owned devices. And all these features prevent unauthorized access so that data remains safe and secure at all times.
Enforcing these features is made easy by a centralized dashboard within the device management solution. As we said earlier, managing a fleet of devices improves security and optimization. It also allows a business greater understanding of how apps, data, and devices are being used.
With Android Enterprise, IT admins can set up and manage an entire fleet of devices from a single dashboard, streamlining processes, reducing costs, and skyrocketing productivity.
Android Enterprise offers flexible management solutions without sacrificing privacy or security. Whether the best solution is company-owned devices that are only used for business and so fully managed, or employees working on their personal phones within the container-like work profile. Using a work profile keeps business data safe and personal things private. Organizations only have control and visibility over apps and data in the work profile. Plus, employees can easily pause work apps and notifications with a single touch. It's a win for well-being and productivity.
This flexibility continues with the variety of form factors available across Android devices, from traditional mobiles to ruggedized tablets. Employees can benefit from a device right for the job without complicating management. And continuing this tailored experience, businesses can create custom app lists for employees via managed Google Play for easy distribution. This ensures that users have the apps they need and the IT team can quickly and easily deploy more apps when needs change.
The drive for simplicity and innovation is ongoing. Android is an incredibly flexible platform which allows developers to build, create, and innovate, helping businesses of all sizes stay agile. So, we've covered the importance of device management and touched on some of the amazing tools and features that make Android Enterprise secure, easy to manage, and optimized for productivity. Together in this series, we'll dive into some of these features and what they mean for you and your business.
In the meantime, explore our incredible ecosystem at android.com/enterprise. Thanks so much for joining us. See you next time.